hard today. We're going to put the brakes on first. Okay? With both those hands, I'd like you to put them on the armrest. Lean forward for me so I can put the gate code on you. Scoot forward in the chair. What you have, the way you can do that is push with both those hands, scoot your hips forward for me. Perfect. With your right leg, I would like you to scoot that foot back towards that wheelchair for me. Awesome. So we're going to stand up, and we're going to step into position and go into the chair, all right?
Okay.
How are you feeling today? Do you feel pretty strong? All right. Come over here just in case you need some help, all right? So with both your hands, I want you to put those on the armrests. And on three, I want you to stand up, okay? One, two, three, up. Good job. Okay, with that right, left foot, I want you to step forward. Your left foot. I want you to step forward with your right foot. All right, I want your right foot to go back. Left foot towards my foot here. And then left foot back, okay? Your right arm, I want you to lean back and reach for that back of the chair there. You can grab the dashboard with your left hand, okay? We're gonna lower down into the car now. I want you to watch out for your head, okay? So go ahead. All right, very good. You can move that hand down to the chair now. We're gonna swing your legs into the car one at a time. So the left leg, go ahead and put it into the car. Same with that right leg. Good job. Please stay leaning forward. I'm going to take that gate belt off of you, okay? Alright, so you go ahead and sit back in the chair now. We'll put the seatbelt on, okay? Alright. Back now. So if you could, just lean forward in the chair for me. We'll put the gate belt on you. Alright, Caleb. So with your right hand, put it on the back of that chair for me. Your left hand, put it on the seat there. We're going to swing those legs out. You want it in time. So your right leg, go ahead and put that side of the car. Same with that left leg. Okay? Now I want you to scoot towards me in the chair. So you can use both hands, push off, scoot your hips towards me, okay? Perfect. Your left hand, I want you to put that on the dashboard. There's a place to anchor. I want you to spread your feet apart just slightly for me. Perfect. This leg, I want you to just, this foot, bring it towards mine, okay? Perfect. All right. How are you feeling? You feel pretty strong? I'll help you. Yeah. All right, we're going to walk out of our head when we're standing up. So on three, I want you to stand up, okay? One, and two, and three. Up you go. Don't grab onto your door for me, okay? It's not too stable, all right? So with your right foot, I want you to step towards me right here. That's your left foot. There you go. Your left foot, I want you to step towards me, okay? Left foot, I want you to step back now. Right foot, I want you to step forward. Left, right foot towards my foot here, okay? Perfect. Your right foot goes back now, and your left foot can go back. Perfect. All right. We're going to go ahead and sit down, okay? So I want you to take both your hands, reach back for that armrest. I'm going to assist you down if you need it, okay? Go ahead. All right. Very good. Just keep leaning forward in that chair. I'll go ahead and move that gate belt off of you. All right, baby. Just go ahead and put your foot press back on for you. Situated. All right, perfect. All right, here we go. Back to therapy setting.